small but spicy. So this freaking little Mexican, he was really small. He was like this motherfucker. He comes with a big sombrero, big mustache, big buckle, and big boots. Typical Mexican. To a bar. He like this. Goes to the bar. At the bar. Un tequila, cabrón. It is one tequila, fucker. And the bartender is like, yes, sir. He gets a tequila, looks at everybody in the bar. I shit on your mother, on your mother, on your mother, and on your mother, mother flower, and walks away. Next day, he comes again. Un tequila, cabrón. Oh, yes, sir. Looks at everybody at the bar again. I shit on your mother, your mother, your mother, and your mother, mother flower, and walks away. Every day was the same shit. So the bartender was like, you know what? I need to talk to the owner. He goes and talk to the owner. Listen, there's this little Mexican with a big sombrero, big mustache, big buckle, big boots. He comes, order fucking tequila, shits on everybody's mother, walk away, and everybody's scared to come to the bar. We're losing the clients. And the owner goes like, relax. I'm gonna bring this security, black guy, 2 meters tall. Let's see what the little Mexican is gonna do. So he put the black security next to the bar. Next day, the little Mexican comes. One tequila. He gets a tequila. One more, please. He gets 40 tequilas. He's fucking drunk, and he was like, me and this black guy, we shit on your mother, your mother.